Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Oh. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out.
Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep.
What can I do for you two?
Enjoy cutting trees. You just cut trees with that, right? Who knew? Anything you need, young sir. What did we miss? Piece of wood, if I say so myself.
Amazing!
And for you?
something else for you, then? The secret to any craft is in the fine details. Come back anytime!
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
better at this. There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though, that one didn't completely blow up. That crystal, I shot it once. It's going with you.
Keep it up!
On the other side. I'll never get tired of shattering things with this.
Look here. Another.
This one's called Emir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing him.